Oh, fantastic. Fantastic from Chris Wokes. He dummied, he tried to get across, Hazelwood followed him, and at the last minute, he just dinked it to the offside.
Up until the last millisecond, he was looking to play that to the leg side.
Well, that's one Josh Butler would have been proud of.